Hi everyone, my name is Kushaan and today I am going to be reading Born and Butter, written by Phạm Thị Thu Trang and translated by Alisha Berger. Born is on a summer break. He asks his ma to play, but she is busy. She tells Born to ask his pa. Born finds his pa. Pa, want to play ball? Pa says no, he is going to work, but pa has an idea. He gives Born a bag of balloons. Then Pa goes out the door. Born finds his sister. Sue is busy cutting paper for a class party. She gives Born some paper. She tells him to make aeroplanes. Born is very upset. Everyone is too busy to play with him. So Born goes into the garden. He will play with Butter the parrot. Butter looks at Born. Born looks at Butter. Born has an idea. He has balloons. He has paper. Born gets to work. He cuts and pastes. He pastes and cuts. Born works for days. Finally, it's Saturday. Everybody is home. Born invites his family to a party. They are surprised. It is not Born's birthday. So whose party is it? Born just smiles. He asks his family to follow him. Born jumps up and down. He laughs. He tells his family that it is Butter's birthday. Pa gives Butter a puzzle. Sue gives him candy. Ma bakes a cake. The family gathers around. Everybody plays together. Happy birthday, Butter. Thank you.